Hello there everyone, welcome back to Rayman Legends, otherwise known as Rayman Glitch Fuck Bullshit Stupid Game. And we're going to do the invaded level. Of I've Got a Feeling. I don't remember this part. Oh no, I do. Phone call. It's me, I'm baby now. Right, let's restart. Okay. Hello. Try and do this in 40 seconds is going to be interesting. Quiet time. No! I saw it leave! No! I seem to do that every time. That wall slide though. It's Globrax. I blame the controller. Or the game. Definitely not me. You drop like a fucking sack of hammers. If you don't use your flappy flaps. Timing is completely fucked. And if you don't hold the jump button as well, you also drop like a sack of hammers. Alright, here we go. This is the best I've done yet. Now I just need to do the bit I've never done before. Just this bit. Yeah! I held A and then realised what I'd done and then tried to press B and it didn't work. I was like, please, just let me go back. Okay, so snakes on a cake. Let's hope this level treats me a bit better, because I was super salty about the last level. I've had like a 15-minute phone call with my dad, so I feel a bit better now. I still don't like it though. Okay, so these. This is like the Murphy level, but without me actually doing anything, it's doing it itself, which is what I prefer. It seems like then it would be a platforming based challenge rather than trying to figure out the way to play the game. Oh. Get in there. Oh. Easy. You're welcome, my lovely darling. Okay.
Whee!
okay. That's a luchador. I bet I can run up this. Yeah, I can. You learn that in World 5 in Rayman Origins. I don't remember if the game tells you here or if you're just expected to know. Teeny fart. Okay, here we go. Well, I guess you'll find out here. Is it none of these? I was like, I saw the spiky wall and was like, well, I guess there's no solution to this level then. There must have been a glitch. No, I knew there was a solution, I just didn't know what it was. Okay. No, spiky guy, don't eat me. A cool concept for a level though. Bits of the stage being taken away is what essentially happens. But it looks like it's been eaten, that's cool. I guess if I... Maybe the game will start me small? I don't think so though. If I die, I think I'll come back big. I haven't got long. We gotta do this pretty closely. And that's exactly not what you're supposed to do. The timing was too good. No, it came back small. That's fine. The timing was too good. Needs more dubstep, I'm joking. Don't add dubstep to everything. I like dubstep, and even I don't think you should add dubstep to everything. Please, have mercy on my soul! Okay. Loving it. What is this? Holy shit. Okay. I made it. Whatever it was, I did it. That's weird. My controller did that on its own. Wait, we're doing this now? Okay. Come on, quick! Aha!
I'll kill
I know I had enough this time. Okay, that level went a lot better. Which is good. Nearly at 200. Nearly. I've also got 50 grand. Rescue Selena, Lucha Libre Getaway, and then Mariachi Madness after wrestling with a giant. Okay, so see you guys next time after we do these. Let's see if this is true. I can use the mouse. Okay. Kia said I could use the mouse, and I can use the mouse, but why on earth would you do that? I have a controller that's perfectly handy right here. Unig. Or unique. Okay. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!